leading for the first time in a long time. Snyder, he loves that shot.
That's the same place just about. He made it yesterday.
And Lee, missing on the pull-up. The putback goes for Johnson. The shooter going up against the best defender in the CAA.
Both guards for William Mary are great foul shooters. You do not want to foul them.
Casilius almost lost the handle. Winding down. Man, watch it. And he got it. 7.5 to go on a three-pointer from Nathan Mann has put William and Mary up.
He just did one and one.
Johnson around the screen. Got the three-point look.
Oh,
And Tony Shaver, the CAA Coach of the Year, has his William & Mary team on the verge of history. A last-second win over Georgia State came first in round one. Another three-pointer in the waning moment stopped ODU. And yesterday, VCU, the number one seed, fell in similar fashion. Now the Tribe has a chance to dance for the very first time.
I think this is a team that has a ton of confidence. They knocked off the number one seed basically on their home floor yesterday evening. George Mason, they're used to the big stage, the biggest of dances, but there's a new Cinderella wearing a WM on her dress saying, we belong in the dance right now, and make no mistake, William & Mary, the Tribe has spoken.
Here's how they look for William & Mary. Schneider, Mann, the senior in the backcourt, Sumner, Castilius, and Stein. O'Neill Athletic Association Championship and a trip to the tournament on the line.
Having a good time, having a good time.
The shooting star leaping through the sky like a tiger.
Time.
If you wanna have a good time.